tape pistol to his breast, which made him for to shiver. 10,000 guineas all in bright gold to me he did deliver, besides a gold repeater watch to me he did surrender. I thought I had a noble prize to add unto my plunder. The very next man that I did rob was down in Kelpin's garden, and not long after he was robbed in Newgate I was fastened, to hear the turnkey's locks and bolts at 6 o'clock in the morning. Glad was I, resolved to die, so very well, companions. A jolly highwayman, likewise a noted rover. I drove my parents almost wild when first I went a roving. I robbed lords, I robbed dukes in a very rakish manner. Not only to maintain myself, likewise my aged mother.